AFCONS is executing Reach-2 package in North-South Corridor, which consists of 5-kilometer double-decker structure and 1.7-kilometer metro viaduct structure, which starts from Automotive Square on Kamptee Road and ends at Sitabuldi. The double-decker launching girder was designed by AFCONS design team, and 2 numbers of launching girders were fabricated at Nagpur within 3 months upon receipt of the final design. The design of the double-decker launching girder has been done considering the following features: maximum length of span 34 meters, minimum radius of curvature 200 meters, maximum gradient 3.33%, grade of steel E350B0, type of bolts HSFG 10.9 grade, maximum weight of superstructure 540 tons, maximum weight of segment 50 tons, front and rear feeding facility for segments, front and rear movement facility for LG, weight of LG 350 tons approximately. The segments are fed to the launching girder through trailer positioned under the span for flyover level and from the end of the next span for the metro level. The launching girder consists of the following major components: LG main girders plus nose, front main support, rear main support, rear auxiliary support, trolleys, main hoist EOT. LG main girders plus nose. These are the main components of the LG system, consisting of 2 numbers of plate girders with rectangular trusses at both ends and transversely spaced at 5.4 meters center to center, and total length of LG is 86 meters. Front main support, FMS. The FMS is positioned on the steel tower and supports the LG, which in turn is supported on the pyre cap. FMS consists of 4 numbers of single acting hydraulic jacks with lock nut, 300 tons capacity with 250 millimeter jack stroke. Rear main support, RMS. The RMS is positioned on the completed deck and supports the LG. RMS consists of 4 numbers of single acting hydraulic jacks with lock nut, 300 tons capacity with 250 millimeter jack stroke. Rear auxiliary support, RAS. RAS is positioned on the completed deck and supports the LG during auto launching. RAS consists of 4 number single acting hydraulic jacks, 300 tons capacity with maximum 250 millimeter jack stroke. Trolleys. 2 numbers of trolleys are placed above the LG, which run on the rail beams mounted on LG. They carry the FMS and FMS tower from one pyre to the other as required during the auto launching sequence of operations. Main hoist, gantry, is a movable hoist, safe walking load of 100 tons lifting capacity, traveling on the rail beams on top of the launching girder. During the span erection, it carries the segment from the trailer to the required location. Erection activities, segment transportation, erection of segments, dry matching, gluing and temporary stressing, permanent stressing, span lowering. Stage 1. Segment will be transported from stacking yard position the trailer having precast spine segments within the span and attach the lifting beam with link plates to the spreader beam which is connected to top PT frames. Stage 2. Lift the segment of spine slightly and rotate it in the required direction for erection. Stage 3. Lift the segment of the spine up to the required height and hang the segment of spine using stress bars with wire rope assembly hanging from bottom of LG. Stage 4. Repeat stages from 1 to 3 for hanging all the segments or spine in place. Stage 5. Once all the segments hanging from the LG, they will be brought closer with the help of gantry with hoist for dry matching. Stage 6. After dry matching, segments shall be moved away from each other. Stage 7. Apply epoxy glue between segments S1 to S2 and within 30 minutes application of gluing temporary pre-stressing work to be completed. Stage 8. Carry out temporary pre-stressing between the segments. Stage 9. Repeat the step 7 and 8 for all the segments. Stage 10. Start threading of cables into the ducts and install their bearing plates. Stage 11. Carry out longitudinal pre-stressing of entire span as per the sequence of approved drawing. Stage 1. Segment will be transported from stacking yard. Position the trailer having precast segments within the span and attach the lifting beam with link plates to the spreader beam which is connected to top PT frames. Stage 2. Lift the segment slightly. Stage 3. Lift the segment up to the required height and rotate it in the required direction for erection. Stage 4. Repeat stages from 1 to 3 for hanging all the segment in place. Stage 5. Once all the segments hanging from the LG, they will be brought closer with the help of gantry with hoist for dry matching. Stage 6. After dry matching, segments shall be moved away from each other. Stage 7. Apply epoxy glue between segments S1 to S2 and within 30 minutes application of gluing temporary pre-stressing work to be completed. Stage 8. Carry out temporary pre-stressing between the segments. Stage 9. Repeat the step 7 and 8 for all the segments. Stage 10. Start threading of cables into the ducts and install their bearing plates. Stage 11. Carry out longitudinal pre-stressing of entire span as per the sequence of approved drawing and launcher is made free for next auto launching.
AFCONS,